Hi everybody, it's Amy again from Thrifted Style, and it's been a while since I've posted a video. It's just been summer vacation, and it seems like I should have more time, but for somehow I've got less time, and while I have done some thrifting in the past couple months, it hasn't been very exciting. Like, it's just been for, like, so-and-so needs a yellow t-shirt for camp or something like that, so I haven't been doing anything major. But yesterday and earlier this week I went and I found some pretty good stuff, and so I thought I'd share. So in order to keep this short, I'll just get started. The first thing I found, I'm not sure if I'm going to keep this or sell this. This was half price, so it was $2.25. It's a shirt from Umji. I don't know where that's from, but I just like the colors, and I thought it's good for going into fall. 3/4 length sleeve, rounded bottom, the back detail's cute. I might try to sell it, and if that doesn't work, I'll keep it. This next one was for me. It was $4.49. This Under Armour exercise shirt. Just a blue pattern. I love these for exercising. And the next thing's also for me. This is $7. Jeans are $7 at my Goodwill. It's Cavi brand. These are full length skinny jeans. Are in good shape. The cuffs look good. I have a pair of Cavi capris, and they're really, really comfortable, so I'm hoping that these wear as comfortably as those do. Next to sell, and this was half price, is this shirt. It's an Anthropologie brand. It is called One September. It's white, knitted. It's got these lace detail on the sleeve, but it's like a crochet. It's not a scratchy lace. It just has one mark, I don't know if you can see it, kind of right there, that I'm gonna try to get out. I figured if I can't get it out, it's certainly something I'd wear myself, and it was only $2. So I figured it was worth a shot. Next, I got this for my mom. This was, I think, $3.99, yeah. This is a Nike golf shirt. It's pretty colors, pink, sleeveless. That's actually just a fuzzy, it's not a mark. My mom lives in Florida, golfs a lot, and I saw that and I thought, oh, those are her colors, right up her alley. Next is for me to try to sell. These are 7 for All Mankind Dojo. They're a grayish black, kind of a wider leg, but the hem looks good on it. Everything looked good. They were half price, so these were only $3.50. So I thought I would give those a shot to try to sell. And the last thing I found at this Goodwill was this sweatshirt. Also one of those, I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it for myself or sell it. This is Fabletics. If you see me looking down here, my dog likes to smell stuff when I get it from Goodwill, because I guess it smells like other people. So it's been blacked out, but it's Fabletics. Just a short sleeve hoodie sweatshirt. Not sure I'm going to sell it or keep it. There's a little bit of pilling in the armpits, so I'm not sure if I would make enough to really make up for it, but if not, it's certainly something I'd wear myself. This next thing is for me. I found it for $4.49. It's this black Coach purse. Couldn't tell you if it's real or not. It just looks like this. There is one flaw here at the corner where this is coming loose. It's got the feet on the bottom. The only thing I know is that it does have the YKK zipper, the circle here where the strap is attached is one complete circle. It's not broken. Those are some of the things that I know you look for fakes. And then here's the creed on the inside. But honestly, I don't know. And this is for me. I would never try to sell it because I don't know enough to be able to say, yes, this is authentic, and no, it's not. So keeping that for myself, just a Coach purse. I'm gonna try to sell this one. This was $4.49. This is the brand Magashoni, I don't know. But I looked it up and it looked like it was selling for pretty well. Just got a sparkle on the collar, 3/4 length sleeves, thin, kind of silky material. I don't know what it's made out of. I don't think it's actually silk. Maybe it is, but I don't see a care instruction tag anywhere. But thought it'd be good for going into fall with a 3/4 length sleeve. Warm, but not too warm. This is for me to keep, a North Face tank top. I can either wear it for working out or just for hanging around the house. There's the North Face tag down there, and that was $4. Next to sell is a men's 2X Vineyard Vines check shirt. Once again, there's looks like there was a line there, but that's just a crease in the fabric. It's the long sleeve men's checked Vineyard Vine shirt. Next thing to sell is this LuLaRoe. Everything, with the exception of one skirt that had a pull in it that I've had from LuLaRoe, I've put up and it sold like in 2 days. So this was $4.49. Just a sweatshirt, half sleeve, or not a sweatshirt, a sweater, kind of a cardigan, open front. This next thing, I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep or sell because I like it. It's a large, but it looks like a small large. It's Tory Burch cardigan. The other buttons are there, they're just not buttoned. It's got the Tory Burch logo on the buttons. It's very soft. I couldn't tell you what it's made out of. It's cashmere, fancy. So that might be a keeper or a seller, I don't know. Next one for me, this is from J. Crew. A tag fell off of it, but I think it's like $4. Just a sleeveless shirt with a pattern on it. I like to wear these with denim shorts in the summer. My dog is back again, helping me. This next brand is a sweatshirt, Nakatano. I don't know if you can see that. Hoodie sweatshirt, looks like this. Got this on the sleeve. Cute little crisscross on the top, just a hoodie. Try to sell it. If it doesn't sell, I'll certainly wear it myself. And same with this. This is for $4.49. This Madewell long sleeve shirt. It's a crop top. These are Under Armour. This was $4. In the back, exercise pants. They come to about the knee. I'll be keeping these for myself because I love Under Armour to exercise in, just to work out in. This is a brand that I've heard other people talk about on YouTube before, Prana. I've never found anything from it, but it's a white, it's till today, this was $4.49. Just a white shirt with some of this lace detail in the back, actually that's the back. So that's to sell. Next are these Logo Lori Lounge, the Lori Goldstein, $4, just a pair of shorts. That's the back. Oops. Yeah. Oh no, that's the front. Here's the back and the front. Everything I've had by her has sold really well too. This next thing is for me. It's just Charming Charlie, just to wear in the fall. This sort of tunic, long purple, almost like a cape type thing. I thought it was cute with jeans. And the last thing I found at that Goodwill, this is to try to sell. New with tags, Michael Kors. This was $4. Just a black tank top. This detail here. Might try to sell that. All right, and last, I went to my local Goodwill, and I'm always surprised every time I go there because it's kind of in the middle of nowhere, but I always find really good stuff, or frequently I find really good stuff. And so this is what I found at my local Goodwill. The other two were a little bit south of here. This is for me. It's Michael Kors. $6. It's a dress. Just this kind of tie-dyed olive green. I love this color. Summer dress. Something comfy to wear in the summer, but also cute. That's for me to keep. These are to sell. I never heard this brand before. Parker and Ronin. They were half price, so $2. These are actually men's swim trunks, and they're fairly pricey. And they go for, it seems like they're going pretty well on Poshmark or eBay, so I'm gonna give that a shot to try to sell. This is new with tags, and it was $4.49, Chico's. This shirt, the button-down, cute striped work shirt, be good for the fall. I was trying to look at more fall stuff rather than summer, even though it's still July. I think people are probably focusing more on getting school clothes and things like that, or fall clothes. This is for me, it was $4.49. Another Under Armour shirt. Where's the little logo at? Here it is. Just a striped shirt. Wear jeans on the weekends. Casual. This was $4.49. Another LuLaRoe. Long shirt. I know they all the different shirts and things have names. I couldn't tell you what they were. I have to look it up. That's a cute, just a hat on like a longer sleeve, not long sleeve, but a longer short sleeve shirt. This one I found, LuLaRoe size medium. It's got little scissors all over it. It's the same style as the other shirt, kind of a tunic. I'm gonna try to sell this. That'd be cute for maybe someone who's a hairstylist. Someone must have been getting rid of a lot of LuLaRoe stuff because I also found this. This is a large. I think they call their baseball tees a Randy, if I remember correctly. It's got this cute zigzag pattern on it with the baseball type sleeves. This next thing I found is $4. I'm going to try to sell it. It is new with tags. Peloton brand. You might have seen the ads for their bike commercials. It's a medium laser cut exercise tank, originally retailed for $38. The back has the Peloton name on it. I found this LuLaRoe shirt. It's a medium. Wrinkled because it's been sitting in a bag, but yeah, maybe a little more wear from washing on this one than the others, but still a brand that I've had good luck with. Also found this for $4.49, brand new tags, LuLaRoe maxi skirt, size medium. It looks like this. I actually found one of these, exact same style, exact same pattern, not new with tags, and sold it the next day after I put it up. So we'll see how that works. These I got for me, these are just socks. I'm not familiar with this brand, but they originally were suggested retail of $20, even though someone scratched it out. But so they're brand new, they're knee socks, they'd be cute with boots. I can always use socks in the winter. I found this. I don't know if we're coming out of the season for this, but this is a Lilly Pulitzer dress. And it's got little pockets in front, zip up the back. This was $6. I thought it'd still be good for fall because it does have the half sleeve. Try to sell that. This is for me. This brand is Title IX, and I recently found a couple of their skirts at my Goodwill, and they're so comfortable. It's kind of along the lines of Athleta, you know, their athletic wear. This is just like a nylon kind of summer dress. I have another dress by them. It's more of a cotton, but it's just really comfortable, and I love their stuff. So whenever I find it, I snatch it up. These two things are for me, just two little braided leather belts, kind of a dark one and a lighter one. Just have a few t-shirt dresses and some things that I wanted to cinch in at the waist, but without having like a wide belt. So those were a dollar each. Thought that was worth it. This is another LuLaRoe extra small Randy tee. Stripes on the side. That also was $4.49. And this is a Rachel Roy shirt. This is from Macy's and it still has the tags on it. I don't know if it has the original price. $59 was the original price. But it looks like this. It's got this zipper detail on the sleeves. Kind of comes down to like this with a V-neck. Another good shirt for fall. Couple more things. This, I had never heard of this brand. Johnny Cupcakes. They kind of make food themed shirts. So this is a cupcake and a baseball bat. I thought if you have a baseball lover or a baseball mom, this would be a cute shirt for them. This is a size small. I got it for $4.49. It looked like some stuff was selling on eBay, so I thought I'd give it a shot. And if it doesn't sell, I'd wear it myself. And then as I was getting ready to leave Goodwill, I ran across this. This is Broom Street from Kate Spade, size large. this t-shirt or black shirt in the front, and this was also $4.49. And then in the back, it's this cute black and white stripe with kind of a peplum flouncy ruffle on the back. And that is what I got. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon, and say hi in the comments. Thanks, bye.